guys, this is my bike check for Trihawk Clothing, because I need a sponsorship. So, let's get started.
Alright, so starting off, we have the bars, premium whiskey bars, 8 1/4 inch rise by 27 wide. Next, we have premium counterfeit grips. Pretty nice grips. They're in the color gum. The bars are my backup bars. They're raw. The next part we have is the stem, which is a premium sub 10 top load stem in black. I got it before it came out, and it's a super nice stem. Next thing down is the eclat dual headset. I only have one space on because that's the way it fits best. Alright, next we have the front wheel. Starting off, I have a Eastern Curb Monkey tire, the Cinema 777 rim. The 777 rim is laced with red primo spokes to a demolition bulimia hub. Super solid front wheel, and I'm digging it. Alright, so moving back, we have the Odyssey MDS sprocket, 25 tooth in black, with some stolen mob cranks, because my profiles are broken. And some haro recycled plastic PC pedals, which are pretty decent, but I think they're gonna crack. Haro mid-bottom bracket, sealed bearings with a Colt 510H chain, which is very nice, both of them, they work good. Alright, next is the best part of the bike, the demolition defat seat and We the People seat post. Super nice seat. I love it, super good for bar spins, and I like to run it high, which is good because it's a fat seat. Alright, next we have the back wheel. It's a maxxis holy roller tire, 1.95, laced to, has an Odyssey hazard light rim in black, laced with black Odyssey spokes to a premium hub with a 10-tooth driver. That is the hub. The tire is a maxxis, as you can see right there. And then we have the Odyssey hazard light rim. Alright guys, we're calling Seth and he's going to tell us what frame this is. Seth, tell everybody what frame I got. Yeah, best frame ever.
That bike is a god.
RSD bike is a god. 20.8 top tube in
that
flat silver. What?
Everyone on WeBMX hating on the SD.
Yep, everybody hates on the SD, but it's the best frame on the market. Yeah, 20.8 flat silver. Subscribe to Seth. I'll put a link in the description. Alright, see ya. Alright, that was Seth. He just told us the frame is a Haro SD. Best frame on the market. Everybody hates on it, but it's the best.